SAP Ayuda Update. Sa isinagawang public speech ni Pangulong Rodrigo Roa Duterte noong January 18, 2021, winarningan niya at pinangalanan ang mga barangay captain na ayon kay Pangulong Duterte ay sangkot sa anomalya ng SAP Ayuda na ipinamahagi sa kanilang mga barangay na nasasakupan noong kasagsagan ng pandemya. Ang 89 barangay captain na pinangalanan ni Pangulong Duterte ay kanyang binigyan ng 6-month prevented suspension habang dinidinig pa ang kanilang mga kaso sa ombudsman.
I will now read the... Pinapauna ko itong ano, kasi itong mga barangay captain, I warned you, pag umpisak pa lang, sinabi ko, do not fuck with this, itong pera sa pantawid. Yung panahon ng COVID na namigay ang gobyerno ng pera para sa mga mahirap. Sinabi ko na, lalo na sa barangay level, huwag na huwag ninyong gawin. Now, ito, suspendido muna for 6 months, then mag-hearing sa kaso mo. If a case is filed against you, kasi pera ito, either pera na binulusan ninyo o hindi nyo ginamit o kung anong kabalastugan ang ginawa ninyo sa pera, contrary to my injunction na huwag ninyong gawin yan. So, from the National Capital Region, ito yung names of 89 barangay captains preventively suspended for 6 months by the Office of the Ombudsman in relation to the anomalies or irregularities in the implementation of the social amelioration plan. Yung mga pera na kaya yung ibang mga tao hindi na natanggap. Kasi kinontrol, sabi ko na ngayon. Kaya ako nag-warning noon. Ito preventively suspended kayo. Yan, in the meantime na nag-hearing yung kaso, suspended kayo. But eventually, ito puro lahat malversation ito, public funds, which is very serious. I should start from the National Capital Region, NCR. Barangay Captain Rogelio Atangan, Barangay 9, Zone 2, Pasay City. Implemented last December 25. Leonardo DJ Recto, Barangay 11, Zone 2, District 1, Tondo, Manila. Mario Banal, Barangay 123, Zone 9, District 1, Tondo, Manila. Ninita Galvez, Barangay Mariblo, San Francisco del Monte, Quezon City. Romeo Garcia, Barangay 449, Zone 49, District 4, Sampaloc, Manila. Annalisa Rosero, Barangay Teachers Village, West, Quezon City. Olivia Suarez, Barangay 181, Zone 19, Maricaban, Pasay City. Jonas Bartolome, Barangay 418, Zone 43, District 4, Sampaloc, Manila. Barangay Captain Anthony Magno, Ninyo Anthony Magno, Barangay 283, Zone 26, Barangay 3, Binondo, Manila. Remedios Reyes, Barangay Santa Cruz, Pasig City. Richie Poblacion, Barangay Quirino 2B, Project 2, Quezon City. From the Cordillera and Administrative Region, CAR. Jimmy Cabiao, Barangay Kimloong, Bukao, Abra. Dennis Filina, Barangay Luzong, Manubo, Abra. George Frederick Ubal, Barangay Apatan, Pinokpok, Kalinga. Region 1, Jason Dominguez, Barangay Nagsiayon, Santa Cruz, Ilocos Sur. Ariel Cayabyab, Iquinia, Barangay San Vicente, San Jacinto, Pangasinan. Marino Cabados, Cirilo Jr., Barangay Kadakad, Narvacan, Ilocos Sur. Elmer Castillo, Abinuhar, Barangay Giset, Nanggilan, La Union. Walter Brown Velasco, Barangay Cablong, Santa Barbara, Pangasinan. Angel Orias Brito, Barangay Kanatuan, Rosales, Pangasinan. Samuel Fernandez, Barangay Gusing Sur, Aguilan, La Union. Lawrence Gilbert de Los Angeles, Barangay Balugo, Brimali, Pangasinan. Antonio Cachero de Los Santos, Barangay Laslasong, West Maria, Ilocos Sur. Rolando Fernandez, Rogelio Fernandez, parehong barangay Gayaman. Itong isa si Rogelio, barangay Caloocan, Pangasinan. Jesus Dennis Ruiz, barangay San Isidro Norte, Bimali, Pangasinan. Region 2, barangay Captain Arnel Quesada, barangay Yeban Sur, Benito Sullivan, Isabela. Bienvenido Reyes, Barangay Galangigan, Quezon, Isabela. Domingo Tugufa, Barangay Balug, Tumawi, Isabela. Herman Binoya, Barangay Escares, Ramon, Isabela. Jesse Corpos, Barangay Baybayog, Alcala, Cagayan. Leonides Bautista, Barangay 12, Barangay Centro 12, Tuigarao, Quezon City. Tuigarao City. Samson Ibenga, o Ibenga, Barangay Abuka, Dupac del Sur. Nueva Ecija, Nueva Vizcaya. Sherwin Kadaboya, Barangay Kalinuan, Malasin, Santo Tomas Isabela. Quezon Cansino, Barangay Jeronimo, Bagabag, Nueva Ecija. Marlon Abuyuan, Barangay Talungan, Apare, Cagayan. Region 3, Manuel Abuhin Racoma, Barangay Santo Tomas, Santo Niño rather, San Felipe Sambales. Willie Gutierrez. Willie Gutierrez, Barangay Napandayan, Gimba, Nueva Ecija. Lavarine Pineda Gopes, Barangay Buluan, City of San Fernando, Pampanga. Region 4, Josefina Malikan, Barangay Tosi, San Pablo City, Laguna. Gary Rimonquilio, Barangay Landayan, San Pedro, Laguna. Rowel Cabuyao de la Torre, Barangay Ilayan, Nangka, Tayabas City. Tayabas, Quezon City. O Tayabas City, Quezon. Ito kay lapis na to eh. Ang pangdagdag, Rodelio Indaya, Barangay Baybayin, Rosario, Batangas. Region 4B, Aaron Lobina Villarreal, Barangay Velia Cerveza, Oriental Mindoro. Rodilito Banjola, Barangay Salvacion Rizal, Occidental Mindoro. Aimee Malabayas, Barangay Tumapon, Buwak, Murindoke. Leonardo Narsoles, Barangay Tabi, Buwak, Marindoke. Region 5, Omar Guban, Barangay Batang Irusin, Sursogon. Medel Labayan, Barangay Bayabas, Labao, Camarines Norte. Alan Ivales, Barangay Bagumbong, Minalabak, Camarines Sur. Ana Teresa Lusinyada, Barangay Lakad, Daraga, Albay. Camilio Hiluma, Barangay Binisitahan del Sur, Magallanes, Sorsogon. Eusebio Lorico, Barangay Buang, Tabaco City, Albay. Griselda Lumawon, Barangay Mahaba, Ligao City, Albay. Norma Banyadera, Barangay Manait, Makakay, Albay. Roger Cantes, Barangay Karayrayan, Karayrayan, TV, Albay. Region 6, Tisardo Tejada, Barangay Tuoy, Himamaylan, City, Negros Occidental. Kim Piramo, Barangay 19, Bacolod, City, Negros Occidental. Rizel Montero, Barangay San Vicente, Bulacan, Antique. Romeo Sultan, Barangay Salamanca, Tubuso, Negros Occidental. Robert Sabagil, Barangay Gabungahan, Calatrava, Negros Oriental. Tito Dipon Barnueva, Barnueva, Barangay Linaw Panay, Capiz. Evelyn Taasan, Barangay 9 Barangay 11, Bacolod City, Negros Occidental. Barangay Tangog, Bacolod City, Negros Occidental. Tama ito. Rodolfo Simbahon, Barangay Ginoang, Bohol. Patricio Soco, Barangay Alang-Alang, Cebu City. Ulysses Raganas, Barangay Linaw, Talisay, Cebu. Susimo Rojo, Barangay Upper Matimawan, Carmen, Cebu. Mario Lamanilaw, Barangay Katibuban, Katibuban, Tatalibon, Bohol. Eugene Saroma, Barangay Taloto, Tagbilaran, Bohol. Norma Navarro, Barangay Basakan, Nicolas, Cebu City. Mercedita Soy, Barangay Tancawas, San Jose, Negros Oriental. Barangay Ignacio Cortez, Barangay Centro, Mandawi, Cebu City. Region 9, William L. Vapor, Barangay Jordan, Villaba Leyte. Teresita Rosario, Barangay Catalina, Yabong, Samar. Elfren Truelda, Barangay 13, Katbalugan City, Samar. Nathan Bembem Gabronino, Sugod, Barangay Sontre, Sugod, Southern Leyte. Jenny Laban, Giovanni Rios, Barangay Buenavista, Palumpon, Leyte. Wilfredo Bacara, Barangay Masagana, Yabong, Samar. Estelita Acobe, Barangay Nasaog, Maasin City. Region 10, Camilo Banduyan, Barangay Tibangan, Iligan City. Jocelyn Hanyosa, Barangay Nabunga, Bunon, Baugnon, Baugnon, Bukidnon. Susimo Laos Pico, Barangay Apinisan Salay, Misamis Oriental. Region 11, Maria T. Barangay Rojas, Manuel Rojas, Governor Generoso, Davao Oriental. Josepina Padillo, Barangay Libertad, Bansalan, Davao del Sur. Aurora Benimiritiro, Barangay Bangkal, Matanao, Davao del Sur. Noel Alo, Barangay Mayo, City of Mate, Davao Oriental. Apolonio Toledo, Barangay Harada, Butal, Davao del Sur. Region 13, Wilfredo Membrilios, Barangay Nongnong, Butuan City. Yan lang ang naibigay sa amin. Ito yung mga, I'm sorry for the mata natin, Andre. Mahina na. Yung, ito, preventive lang to. Suspendido ka habang iniimbestiga ka. Then at the end of the investigation, if you are good, then you are exonerated. But if you are guilty, I am asking now the ombudsman, I'm requesting, most respectfully requesting, the ombudsman to dismiss him.